What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Today I'm going to finish this house. So I'm starting right where I left off from the stream. Just in case you don't know what I'm talking about, go check it out. It's on the YouTube channel. Link will be down below, or there will be a card right above my head. Can we do that? I think we can do that. Hopefully that's not above budget. Anyway, I had a great time streaming. I appreciate every last one of you that tuned in. If you didn't tune in, next time I'll be streaming is every Saturday at 8 o'clock. Sometimes I start early and we'll talk. So just be sure that you don't miss that if you want to be a part of that. That's pretty much what I got for you. If you don't want to miss it, don't miss it. So pretty much all I'm doing here is I need to get stone. I need to make that advancement, like horribly. That way it makes my house faster and I can make everything a lot faster. Should be a lot less time consuming now compared to the live stream, which took me 2 hours to find a village. Can you believe that? If you just wanna peep my luck, go watch that live stream. But yeah, it was horrible. I had a good time though. I talked to a lot of different people and enjoyed their conversation, and they seemed to enjoy my content though. I got 16 views on it, which is not bad, not bad at all. Really do appreciate it. Really do appreciate it a lot, actually. Next Saturday, I hope it's even better. Really do. All right, so this is 3 wide. So if I actually need to go wop, 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 and wop. We're gonna try to keep it 2 wide all the way out, and then like this one. While I'm going through here real quick, I'm going to actually chop down these leaves that are in my way. That's a little better. I don't like the fact that sticks out. I don't care for that one. That looks a little better. Anyway, if you watch, this is what we got on our house last time. Not that far. At all. Trust me, I know. Right, that works for me. So, this episode, we're gonna go ahead. Chop down a tree here. I didn't realize I had 4 saplings. I would have planted that and made a mega tree last time. Let me go ahead and chop down everything. I don't know why. I just trimmed those bushes down. Give me absolutely no use. Don't think I like this being here either, so I might not leave it here. That works for me. I'll get it when it decays. I guess that's the right answer. If you were interested in the live stream, leave a like, comment down below, and tell me what you'd like to see out of this world. I really have no plans with it, so however you want to go, whatever type of world you would like to see, let me know. Only thing I don't think I can do is add mods because it's a single player. It's not like a server. Could be wrong. If I'm wrong, let me know I'm wrong. Send me a link to a video. Totally fine with that. I think the only thing I can add to this is like Optifine, which I'll probably end up adding. I don't got turned around. I hurt my brain. Like I said, I was not very fond of these trees being here, so I'll probably end up moving them. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4, 5. Go ahead and eat before I die. My keys are squeaky. The space bar. Good to know. Now we're gonna let them grow. Replace these real quick. Eventually, I'll replace something in here. For now, I actually need to go make a shovel before I forget. And everybody's like, you walked all the way over there and didn't make a show. It's nighttime. Can't sleep yet. A new day, a new me. Let's get to work. This thing's really coming together nicely. I'll take it. I'm gonna go cut down one of these trees. Oh yeah, I can go ahead and make my bridge. Least make it soon. Wait till I get iron tools. Makes everything go by so much faster. Yeah, this. Like, how did this work? I don't know. No, I'm saying. I have no idea. I don't need one here. Let me just bat just real quick. That's better. That's 100% A-okay with me. Let me swim around and get my stuff before he comes back, though. Fighting guys hit so hard, bro. My jeez, bro. Wow. Out of here, bro. More sad that I didn't get the trident after all of that than anything. Guess he threw to it. I don't know. They drowned real quick and think of something else. Jump into this hole and die a bunch. Coming out good, coming out good. Oh, it's perfect. It looks exactly the way I want it. Minus the stairs, I still gotta add the stairs. Oh, I think that's what I needed to get to is 12. So close, so close to being done. The wrong side, it's okay.